Tell everybody who they're watching right now.
This is Anthony Velazquez. 10-0, 9 knockouts.
From where is he from?
Springfield, Massachusetts.
The home of the NBA Hall of Fame, the Basketball Hall of Fame, sorry.
Yep, the Basketball Hall of Fame.
And now,
soon to be one of the top prospects and future champion.
He's going to put the city on the map of boxing.
Absolutely.
How many fighters are out there?
We have actually a lot of fighters. New England is very rich in boxing history. We have a lot of good fighters in New England.
He's Puerto Rican, of course.
Puerto Rican, yes. Representing always.
Chris, do you like what you see?
Yeah, I like him.
Very talented.
I like more his personality. He's
Why?
A very humble guy, and you know, I support everybody, man. But this kid is something special.
He looks like a young Danny Garcia.
He's hot as fuck.
He can crack.
Yeah.
What weight class?
He's 154. I mean, I keep telling him, you know, welterweight is still there.
You think he can make 47? There's nothing to lose. Where's he gonna lose the weight from?
Absolutely. Oh yeah. He can make 47. Where the money's at. I mean, the right fight. Absolutely. Kid is very dedicated. Just works hard.
He's doing this with his brother right now.
His brother, yes.
He's also a fighter, or a former fighter.
No, oh, funny thing is his brother wasn't a fighter. His brother was just helping him out and really just got good at helping him. But he can fight, though. His brother beats people up in the gym, too.
So, who's he fighting tonight? Who's the opponent?
His name is Castellano.
From Argentina?
From Argentina, yeah.
Very friendly guy. I talked to him this morning.
Oh, yeah. That's the thing with Tony. Tony's a guy who has crazy power. You know, his 9 knockouts from 10 fights show him, but he can box.
Is he fighting next?
Yes, he's coming
next. He's very calm. He's chilling
yeah,
right now.
Yeah, it's amazing how relaxed he fights, how relaxed he is.
That's why he has all those knockouts. And he could crack.
Yeah. And he doesn't go in there looking for it. He doesn't go in there wild. He goes in there nice boxing, and when they feel his hands, they go down.
Is that the dad?
Dad right there, yep.
What's his name?
Gina.
Gina, are you a boxer too?
Yeah, I used to be.
Who do you want to call out?
We know about that, we're calling nobody. The time coming, you know, we're going to be ready for anybody.
That's it. You're excited?
Oh, yes.
He's very talented.
Yeah.
He hits hard. Did he get that from you or from your wife?
I think both. Because the mom is tough.
They both could crack.
Yeah.